little Terraberman has finally collected all the trophies to become world champion. What took you so long? Now we prove who the fastest driver really is.